Hi guys, it's Wayne here from recordclassicalmusic.com. I just put this video together just to show you what you can achieve using the old Zoom H4n recorder on your string ensemble. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. Cheers.